Good day everyone, I am Christian Hedillo from Repentrisi. So now I'm going to answer the activity for number 1, simulation teaching function. Both the student and teacher get insight into the classroom behavioral issues and how to deal with them. Simulated training gives students teachers feedback so they can change their ways. It assists students and teachers in the development of social skills, such as social manners and etiquettes. It aids in the development of student and teacher efficiency as well as the prediction of teaching outcomes before entering the classroom. Number 2, instructional game teaching functions. The instructional game teaching functions will help the students because there are some games with logic to make the students think faster about what if is. And there are some that you can easily memorize to make your mind work harder. So it will also be good for the students, but just don't overuse it so as not to forget why it was playing. Number 3, problem solving teaching functions. Students can increase their ability to remember and recall information by participating in problem-based learning activities. You can employ problem-based learning activities to satisfy your students' various learning requirements and styles. Effectively engaging a diverse classroom, problem-based learning can assist students in developing abilities that they can apply in real-life situations. Interaction and communication is essential for completing a problem-based learning task.